everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be doing a fall inspired makeup look for you all. And yeah, before getting started, just subscribe to my channel guys if not already done, and hit the bell icon so you can remain updated with all my latest videos and giveaways. And yeah, now let's start the video. I'll just moisturize my face quickly, and I'll be using my Tarte drink of H2O hydrating boost hydrant. And this is a very very nice moisturizer guys. It is very, the texture is very nice, it is really good, and I'll just quickly apply it. So I'll be using this Wet n Wild Photo Focus primer. You guys know this is my favorite. For foundation, I'll be using my Lakme Absolute Mousse, and this is an absolute gorgeous foundation guys. This, I am in the shade Ivory Fair, and this is so lightweight, you won't even feel you have a foundation on, and the texture is very very velvety. Concealer, I'll be using my Tarte Shape Tape, and this is the shade Fair Neutral. I'll be using my BH Cosmetics Pro Contour Cream Palette. Set my under eyes and my contour, and I'll be using this Profusion contour palette, contour and highlighting. Eyes are definitely the most special part of the fall look. I love them. And I actually created this look for one of my recent videos, and I quite liked it and thought of doing it for you guys. So it was a pink and orange fall look. So I'll start with this crease color, and I'll just apply it to my crease using this BH Cosmetics fluffy brush, and I'll just work on my crease in a light motion, circular. This is just to enhance my crease. So this just creates some depth in my eyes, and then I'll work on the other shades. Fluffy brush of this type, this one, and I'll be using this to place it over my crease. This is a very bright orange shade and I love it. And I'll put some on the outer V as well. You can see what a beautiful color it is. So now I'll take this orange shade again and I'll deepen the crease color a little bit. Just to add some depth, I'll be adding this bronzy shade right here at the center of my lid, just a little bit. For the liner, I'll be using my BH liquid liner and I'll just create a wing. A wing on the other eye also, and I'll be right back. Wing is done, and now I'll be using my big CH Cosmetics gel liner to line my waterline. I'll be using the same orange shade and a flat shader brush to apply this color to my. I'll be using the BH Cosmetics Spotlight palette and I'll just highlight my cheekbones. Cupid's bow. Some of my chin. Use my finger to highlight my nose. This shade. For my blush, I'll be using this Wet n Wild blush and I'm in the shade 325B. So I'll just quickly apply this. Actually, I should have applied this before, but I almost forgot. But that is fine. Apply some mascara and I'll first curl my lashes. So for the lip color, I have two options, and since we are doing a bright eye, so we can always go with the nude lips, and I'll be doing one bright lips as well. So I'll give you two options. So this is my NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade Tokyo, and I've used this in my. Finished look, and another lip option that we can use is a bright pink color. It would go good with this look, and so I'm giving two options for all the people who want nude lips. You can go with the first one, and for bright lips you can definitely go with this one. So I'll quickly line my lips and then we'll fill it in. Lip color, I'm using my BH Cosmetics matte lip in the shade Loyal. This is a very pretty pink color, and this is how it looks. This would go so gorgeously with this look. And
with the bright lips, and I absolutely
so gorgeous
love
with this look. So let me know in the comments, guys, which one you like the most, the bright lips or the nude lips, and how did you guys like this look, and if you have any future requests for any other looks that you want to see. And I'll surely come up with some more fall looks very, very soon. And till then, yeah, keep enjoying, and I'll see you in the next video, guys. Bye-bye.